don't know how well I'd have managed by myself. You have my thanks. You've helped me, so I suppose the least I can do is find out what Isran wants. He's still at that fort near Stendar's beacon, I assume. If Isran is anything, he's been working on that place for years. His own little fortress. Well, I guess I'll get to see what he's been up to all this time. I'll meet you there.